Hello, ladies and gentlemen, with and without. And welcome to more Mass Effect Andromeda today on this, Easter holiday. Alright, let us, crew info board. Crew quarters. What do you have here? Dinner and all entry. Okay. So apparently the madman actually... Wait, we know that he brought a couch because we saw the couch. Couch was fucking awesome. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Bouchka, wow. This is where we'll bring in Suvi and educate her stuff. Alright. So, let's see. In case you're interested. Okay, Krogan thesis. Suvi, paper on Helios soil. Spam! As we get as spam is now quarantined. What the fuck? You're the boss from Vitra. Okay. Hitting the point again, our team. Oh, it's secondhand Caden. Media theme to Frontier genre, Western Space Opera and Dudley Turian historical dramas. Oh wow. So secondhand Caden is also a man of culture. Interesting. Climb rider, climb. Alright. What else can we do? So we went here, we went there. We went to the good doctor.
You have new email.
Fuck off, I don't. I read it.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
There is no new fucking email. You lying sack of shit, Sam. Alright, we shall go back to the Nexus now. Back to Nexus to... One, interview the candidate for, I think, reporter. And then to pick up some,
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey all.
Wait, we did. What the fuck are you talking about? We actually did survey it all. Can't you see? It's 100%. Approaching Vector. Oh, back right from Eos. Yes, back right from Eos indeed. We did everything. The planet is now totally inhabitable. You have the word of the Pathfinder for this. Oh, to be honest, it looks pretty damn awesome. It reminds me a lot of the Citadel back home. Apparently the people have disappeared. Good. Okay. Where are we now? Return to Tempest. No, not yet. Have some pressing work to do. Wait.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute?
Yes. Oh, this is a new zone. We haven't been here before. Let's explore.
Ryder, isn't it? Kerry Tvesa, freelance vidmaker. This is Hakim, my producer. I could use your help.
Oh, very ethnic.
What are you looking for? Director Tanz asked for an uplifting documentary on the initiative. Translation, paint rainbows over our problems. But our problems are history. People deserve the truth, not propaganda.
Maybe a crisis is the time for hope, rather than hard truths.
That was Tanz's angle. But if we pretend everything's fine, who does that truly serve?
Ourselves.
The heart of my documentary will be an interview series. I was hoping you'd take part. I want the dirt and blood of our story, not the convenient fairy tale Tan's looking for. Interested?
He don't mind treading on the initiative director's toes?
What would he do? Pool funding we don't have? I'm game if you are.
Alright.
Okay. Interview away.
Let's start at home. 14 months and the Nexus still isn't finished. Arcs are missing, we have people in exile. By any standard, this wasn't the plan. Our leadership describes these as anticipated issues. Would you agree?
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, 600 fucking light years away, a lot of light years away. Actually, no, to Andromeda, it's more. A shit ton of light years away, and you know, 600 years sleep time, I mean, things have changed. It's reasonable.
All expeditions have to deal with supplies, enemies, or, hell, just getting lost. We'll deal with all of them. We just need time.
Tan will love that. But if that's your take, that's what goes in. Bandwidth means I'm transmitting in short bursts, so that's all for now. But you can bet I'll have more questions later. You were great. I'll get to work editing.
Probably very disingenuously, because that's how many reporters are. Oh.
Don't shove the crate off the... You shoved the crate off the ramp. Where do they find these people?
Cryostasis. Aren't you aware? Okay, so she's not willing to talk. These people are just goofy looking. I mean, look at those fucking outfits. What the hell? Okay, What else do you have here?
Heya.
Hello?
Nice to see you again.
Wait, again? Was I here before? Holy shit, you have quite the memory. Okay, can we go here? Nope. Ah well. Oh, it's Avina. Did she update her, programming? Her info? Holy crap, this is a shit show.
That's a relief. Thanks for helping out.
Oh, that guy is a copy-paste of the merchant from that other area.
Welcome, traveler. How may I assist?
What's the cultural exchange center?
It's a piece of shit.
The cultural center is intended as an educational venue for any new alien species we meet. By teaching them about the initiative, we hope to foster an air of cooperation and understanding.
And brainwashing, of course. And propaganda. And other... great stuff like that.
Tell me about the tech labs.
Initiative scientists are hard at work in the tech labs, analyzing data and samples acquired within Andromeda. The resulting information is then used to further initiative research and outpost creation. Please be aware, access to the tech labs is restricted to essential personnel only.
So basically they're hitting stuff with sticks. Okay, good. Good to know.
What do people around here do for fun?
Nothing. There is no fun. This is the future.
The Nexus's recreational venues are limited to the Vortex. The Vortex is a social establishment where colonists can gather to relax or enjoy a drink.
And fraternize with complete strangers.
Consumption of alcohol while operating machinery or piloting spacecraft is strictly prohibited.
Okay, Mom.
Tell me about the Pathfinder headquarters.
It's a dump.
The Pathfinder headquarters is located within the Operations Center. It will proudly collect the work of our daring explorers for years to come. It is also where Director Jaren Tan oversees the initiative.
And fucks up while doing it.
What goes on in hydroponics?
Hydroponics is an essential element of the Nexus's life support system. It provides the station with vital oxygen and food supplies. Feel free to stop by and see our botanist, Dr. Camden. He always enjoys speaking with visitors.
At first, he enjoys murdering them and using them as fertilizer.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure.
Okay, goodbye, Anvina, you worthless husk of a computer. Okay. What else do we have here? So land on EOS. This is our only priority ops. Rather family secrets and missing arcs, no. Helios assignments, Nexus. First murder, no. Additional tasks. Lost brother, EOS, and next interview slot, okay. Let us go somewhere else. Because I know that I missed something. I'm doing a parallel playthrough, although I'm not getting very far. I don't have that much time. So cryo bay, habitation, and operations. Have to go to operations because those scientists we talked to earlier have quests for us. It's weird, you know. The first time I did it, it said like talk to the scientists, and I did, and they had quests for me. But this time when I thought, fuck's sake, move. Hate it when the game gets stuck like this from time to time.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
It's that scourge I'm wondering about. Standard colony radiation shield should handle it.
The fuck?
I hate should.
Pathfinder, we've had some trouble.
Anything I can help with?
Perhaps. I discharged an away team to get readings from a section of the Scourge that was behaving anomalously. They haven't reported in for some time, and sensors can't locate their shuttle. I sent them out there. Good, dedicated people. I fear what might have happened to them.
Don't give up hope. When I'm out there, I'll see if I can find them.
Their friends and family will want to know what's happened.
Wait, didn't I already find it? Didn't I?
The beauty of the cosmos unfolds in your planet scans, Pathfinder. But there is more they can do.
Do you have something in mind, Doctor?
Plans for a school are underway to inspire a new generation of young minds. I want to craft a model of the cluster for them, accurate and splendid from your data. My prototype is on that console. Add more scans to improve it, and I will share my educational budget with you, and my thanks.
Awesome, god damn it. Oh wait, where's the console? Oh, it's Sid. Sup?
It's you! You're the human Pathfinder! I'm Sid, Vetra's sister.
Oh wow, it's you then.
Vetra's told me all about you. Well, not all about you, but the important bits.
What, my liver?
I should probably get back to work. It was real nice meeting you, though.
What work do you do here?
Oh, I just monitor comms from colonists. Progress updates, hazards encountered. Note it down, pass on a report to Sean at the end of the day.
Important job.
I know. It's nice to hand in a report and have someone say I helped.
I'll let you get back to work.
Maybe I would hate this kind of work.
Ryder.
Okay, so nothing. Nothing new. Where's the fucking console? Oh. Okay. Scan planets. Professor Herrick can really do this slide very well from what I can see.
Pathfinder, those bio scans are superb. Could you gather more for our comparative conservation effort?
Yes.
What conservation effort?
The fuck is he doing?
Thesis is on the console there. Broad strokes, we're comparing and preserving organisms from both galaxies. If you donate more bioscans and samples to the catalog, I can get you a finder's fee. Tempted?
He can fucking do the force slide, I think. Can I talk to you anymore? Apparently not. He's just gonna, like, waddle around and do the... What the fuck is... Are these scientists fucking insane? They move like shit.
Want to hit some rocks for science?
Absolutely. What do you need?
Sam and I used your scans and made a VI for geophysics surveys. Beta build's on the console there. Test it out in the field, and I'll wrangle you a consultant's bonus from Director Addison. How's that sound?
Apparently, I don't have a choice. Okay. Let us go then. Nexus, speak with Sid. I did. Fucking did.
Hi. I'll let you get back to work.
Are you serious? Like, really? Okay. Pendant, hero, hitting Ross for science, and finally some science vessel. Right, that's all. Let us now return to our to Eos and to space. Maybe we actually found the spaceship docking bay. Maybe we actually found the spaceship and we don't know what it is yet. Okay, no more distractions. Time for some pathfinding. Vlada Valahia style. Are these people still just fucking sitting around, like, looking at shit? Not doing anything else? Come on, go. Can we skip this, please? No? Okay, fine. And we're off to another brand new adventure. This is less epic than the last time. But you know, it's okay. Game saved. Galaxy map.
Oh, Gil wanted you to check in.
Who? Wait, who? Who? Oh wow. She's doing this. She was doing the slide.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Before I left. Early for so many goodbyes. At least feeling okay? I'll let you get back. I'll be here if you need me.
Ah, buy sell kiosk. Let's see. Sell salvage. Let's not buy anything yet. Actually, no, we may buy something. Who the fuck's... Sam said someone needs a word. Gil. Who's Gil? They're my fucking team. Who the fuck is Gil? It's not secondhand Caden. Vetra is not Gil.
Yeah. I sleep like a baby with an experimental drive core humming by my head.
I like the hum. It's a sign the ship's working right.
So if it goes wrong, it changes tune? I'd take that over a radioactive alternative.
So I think Gil is actually, yep, it is.
Pathfinder, making the rounds. Slumming it, huh? Wanna see how the riffraff are making out?
Hey, this is the most important part of the ship.
Whoa, don't tell me they put someone smart in charge for a change. I am at your command.
Just wanna see how things are going with the ship.
I can coax more out of this baby than some might think, but we shouldn't go too far or push too hard between Nexus stops. For now. It just feels good to be stretching our wings, you know? Locked in idle too long, you start to drift. People, same as ships. Stuck on the Nexus, gotta say, I was regretting joining the Initiative.
I doubt you were the only one.
Yes, but it's a new thing for me, regret. I tend to live the way I work. Kind of feel it, do it. Not a lot of close ties. No real sense of purpose. Figured maybe I'd find my true calling in Andromeda. Then I got here and... oops. I just made a decision there's no turning back from. I was going nuts on that station. You can't know how jazzed I was when you showed up.
We're exploring this cluster. Eventually, the galaxy. If your purpose is here, we'll find it.
Then the question will be, what will I do with it? In the meantime, you just keep pointing this ship wherever you want it to go, and I'll make sure she can get there. Deal?
Deal.
Okay, so apparently, this guy really wants to hit on Ryder. Oh. Nope. Our true love will be Suvi.
Long time no chat. What's up?
You are fucking annoying, you know that?
How tough has it been on the Nexus all these months?
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Nope.
Can't say I have.
Well, let me tell you, it's tough. Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction, or maybe starvation? Imagining which would be worse? But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history. Maybe even participate in a revolt.
What was your take on that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well. Whatever side you're on, you die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy. We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
So you have friends in the exiles. I have to question your loyalty. It is a requirement as your fucking captain.
What's your social circle like?
Oh, I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in. My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me. The more you and I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
She seems like a nice gal. But she's no Suvi, though. You keep your fucking hands away from Suvi, you hear?
I hear we have you to thank for getting the Tempest space ready so quickly.
Vetra brings her impossible feats to me. I was itching to get this particular call. Capital R, ready. Don't tell her, but the truth is, I fudge reports to come in early, then bust ass in secret to make up for it. Expands the Gil legend. Plus, I convey calm and assurance, and the whole team relaxes, which helps them do their jobs better.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Vetra and Suvi are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kinda nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
By the book keeps us alive.
Hey, variety's the spice of life, right? Different strokes makes for healthy debate.
What about Kello?
He's a pilot.
Which means...
he flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that then?
Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
So he's no joker.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
This goddamn glitch is tearing me the fuck apart. So no more points to spend, okay. Alright, let's finally take her in for a landing.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Fucking again. Damn it, stop sending spam, you idiots. You fucking lard, there is no email.
Oh, how'd you get under there?
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
And that's why I love you, Suvi. Hopefully she's into, female rider here. Alright, let's go already. Actually, let's not, because I think that's enough for one day. Wait. T, right? It's T. Exit. Alright. Well, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed today's part. It was shorter than usual, but I think fun. We met a few more people, featured in a propaganda interview, and that's kind of it. Who could ask for more? With that said, see you next time. Goodbye.